The WD Black SN8100 will be the fastest PCI Gen5 SSD from SanDisk, which now owns Western Digital's SSD business. The company has not officially announced the drive yet, but based on information gathered by data miner Momomo US, Western Digital has been hinting at this release for weeks. The SSD was recently listed on Amazon Germany. What's up, guys? Charles here. From this listing, we learned that a 1TB version is confirmed. The specifications suggest it will be the fastest PCI 5.0 SSD currently known, surpassing other solutions in terms of random read IOPS, reportedly reaching 2,300K. The drive is expected to offer read speeds of up to 14,900 MB per second and write speeds of 11,000 MB per second, 100 MB per second, faster than the Kingston Renegade and Samsung 9100 Pro announced recently. Currently, Amazon lists the 1TB model at around $190, excluding VAT. The SN8100 is expected to launch on May 30th, so it's likely Western Digital will officially unveil it at Computex. There should also be 2TB and 4TB models, based on the early information. That's it for today's video. Do consider subscribing to all the latest gaming content, and as always, I'll see you at the next one. Peace out.